Three things one should know about PCOS, a word very commonly heard these days. So what is PCOS? Polycystic ovarian syndrome. It is a hormonal disorder that affects women of reproductive age group. How do we diagnose it or what are the symptoms? So it is characterized by irregular menstrual cycle, high androgen levels that reflects as unwanted hairs on any part of the body or maybe acne. In ultrasound, ovary shows multiple follicle or multiple cyst. How do we treat it then? So first you have to improve your lifestyle, improve your diet. So in diet, take healthy diet, eat salads, green vegetables, add some protein in your diet, take high fiber. You need to avoid all sort of junk foods or processed food. Secondly, you have to do a exercise. So 45 minutes of exercise daily will regularize your menstrual cycles and decrease your symptoms of PCOS. Third thing is you can take advice from your doctor to prescribe some medications. So if you are struggling with PCOS, you need to immediately contact a doctor for guidance. Thank you.